Hello friends, welcome to Pandit Invest, RitaPandit25.in. I am Dharambir Pandit from Kolkata. Let me discuss the Nifty view for the month of April 2020. Friends, this is the chart of monthly chart of Nifty, and you can see that this is the evening star pattern formed and in the month of January, and this is the month of February candle, and then this is the month of March candle, huge bearish candle. That the high made in the March 11,433 and low made was 7,511. That is almost 4,000 point fall in the month of March. That 3,922 points fall in the month of single month. So you can assume what a fall it was. So what next in the month of April? So we are previously thought that. We have done way from the high made 12,431, and we are still in wave B in progress. Now, if wave B done as 9,038.1, then we are approaching towards wave C. Then in that conditions, the Nifty should break 7,500 levels, and the target will be 7,000, 6,500, and then 6,357 on the downside. But if wave B in progress, then Nifty should not break 7,500 and it should bounce from here, from 7,600 levels. So the target on upside, if and only if Nifty break 8,600 levels, then upside target will be 9,000 to 9,200 max in the wave B. So, two conditions I have given. If it is a wave B, then it should not break 7,500 and it should bounce from near zone 7,600 or 7,500 levels to 9,000 levels in that conditions. If wave B is over, then we are approaching towards the new low in the form of wave C. The target will be number one, 7,000. Number 2, 6,500, and number 3, 6,357. Only if this level is break, then I will update in the next video. So from these conditions, from current scenario, we are heading towards 7,600 to 7,500. If going to pause from here, then we will definitely bounce from this area as long Nifty is not yet broken 8,000 levels, so we might can see hardly 7,900 to 7,800 if it is a wave B. So it should bounce from this region from 700-800 or even 8,000 levels to 9,000 levels in the month of April. According to option data, 8,000 is the highest open interest and 9,000 is the highest open interest. So we assume that within this range, 8,000 to 9,000 will be for the Nifty in the month of April. Only below 7,800 we are going to see 7,600, 7,000 level, 6,500 level, and then 6,357 on the downside. And upper side, if only break 8,588, that is 8,600 zone, then only we can see the new 9,000 to 9,200 max on the upper side. So this is the view of the Nifty in the month of April. Downside 6,357 and upside 9,200 view. Thank you for watching it.